The Overwatch 2 character models have been freed from their encrypted coding, which means that certain people can start making certain videos that you would mainly want to access through certain websites using incognito mode. I don't know. Have fun, I guess.